Hi, my name is Olive, and I am a graduate student at the National Institutes of Health. In order for our brains to function, nutrients and oxygen have to be delivered past the defensive wall surrounding the brain called the blood-brain barrier. This barrier helps to keep harmful substances out of our brains. Unfortunately, this same barrier also blocks out beneficial chemicals from entering the brain, including those that can help to relieve symptoms of certain diseases. This is a huge problem when we're trying to develop new treatment. In order to solve this problem, I am developing a three-dimensional structure that acts just like the blood-brain barrier. Once developed, scientists can use my blood-brain barrier model to test whether new medications can actually get past the real blood-brain barrier. We can also use my model to test new ways to deliver therapies to the brain. For example, some scientists are trying to create tiny, medicine-filled bubbles called microbubbles that are too small to see with the naked eye. The idea is that you can fill these bubbles with medicine that you want to deliver to the brain. And once these bubbles hit the blood-brain barrier, we can blast them with sound waves, which causes these bubbles to pop. And when these bubbles pop, it opens up the blood-brain barrier and allow the medications to enter the brain. If scientists can use my blood-brain barrier model to test these microbubbles, then it can actually help to speed up the development of these microbubbles and allow scientists to discover other new treatment for many brain diseases.